it has now been a standing rule. If I have the time, like the hours, I do not go to work on my birthday. And although my birthday is on a Sunday, that means I don't go to work on Friday and Monday. So right now, I am heading actually to meet some friends for a happy hour. Just kind of, you know, a lead into the festivities this week. And then Edward will get in at 11. So I don't know what I'm going to do in between the time of when happy hour ends, which is 8 and 11, because that's a whole three hours to wait. I almost have that Shrek moment where it was like putting up 2, but I meant 3. If you've seen the movie, you know what I'm talking about. But yeah, it looks like it's about to rain, which I'm going to be so sad, because after weeks and weeks of me not washing my car, I finally washed it today. Oh yeah, and I washed my car today. Added to the list of actually being productive while not being productive. I finally washed it, and it's gonna rain. We're gonna like put the vibes out that it's not. Let's also put the vibes and cross our fingers right now that I don't get stuck in the traffic, because it's around 5:30 right now, but that is a huge possibility.
The bar crawl!
Yeah!
First bar, British, what is this? British Brew Beverage Company.
Oh, maybe, I don't know.
That's what it is.
Oh, okay.
We have our scorecards, we get 9, all 9. We get
first bar,
t-shirt.
Woo! Let's get it.
Thank you. Number 2.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Stop number 2.
Uh-oh. Got him.
She got her shoes out of me.
Hey, whoa. That's
what I'm
saying. Yo, they out here doing the craziness. But this is stop number 2. Doing the most. That's what we do on the first day.
Yeah.
It is a Sunday evening. Yeah, it's about 5:40. So evening. And I just dropped off my boyfriend. He's heading oy caramba. All these bumps. Just dropped off my boyfriend at the station. He's headed back to San Antonio. So far, great birthday weekend. Today is actually the actual birthday. This is it today. Woohoo! It has been great. The whole weekend has been wonderful. And I have one more day of like actually celebrating for birthday weekend. Although, as always, the entire month is my birthday month, so I will celebrate. If you call the very last day at like around 11:59 p.m. and say, hey, do you want to celebrate your birthday? I will go, yes. Yes, I will. Now heading home to sleep. Take a nap because I am also off of work tomorrow. No Monday work. And that is the day I'm going to actually go and celebrate with my mom. She's going to take me out for dinner or do something. I don't know. Going to go and recoup from the shenanigans.